If you are having trouble at home with your kids, bend them down here and throw them out of the plane. If you are having trouble at home with your kids, bend them down here and throw them out of the plane.
Yeah. Wait,
what's actually doing? So now we can lift the plane, give them away.
Let's go.
We're not going to throw them out from that height.
She's up.
So we have, as well as the skydive walking crew who will be jumping out, we have one of our teachers, Mrs. Andrews, who is no doubt, she's an Italian one, but she doesn't like flying. So she's having a really good time at the moment in that plane. And we also have one of our PTA members who won the option on Trade Me. And she is really excited, but had a bad taste of the nerves. So I wonder how she's going up there.
Halloween lolly for anyone that can do a Fantasy Island tattoo impression. Obviously the audience is too young.
Deep plane.
Perfect, we have the tattoo impression. So you can go and see the guy over at the lolly making stall and prepare to have a mouth watering experience with the Halloween lolly. Has anyone tried it? It is magnificent. Okay, here they go, they're all out. Fantastic. Pretty impressive.
Thank you.
Okay, so the last two out of the plane will be our people who have bid on Trade Me, and one of our teachers who got voted to be thrown out of a plane. We've lost track. There's so many of them coming down. So just some rules for everyone on the ground. Make sure you keep your arms, hands and feet firmly out of the air, just in case anyone comes across and skims the crowd.
Hey, Lukey.